Welcome back to Digital Disappointment. This is Captain Gumpo, flying solo today for a follow-up to our game spotlight on Ori and the Blind Forest. Haven't played it since I did the initial game spotlight with Dave, so I'm going to pick up basically right where we left off. I hope. Assuming I remember what I learned the first time. Oh, thank God, the on-screen prompts are still there. Tap B to access the ability tree. I don't have any abilities to spin, do I? No, not yet. Most pickups will now float to me. I can reduce soul links and shorten the cooldown timer. I can shoot 3 flames before recharging. Okay. Alright, A is jump. X is shooting those things. Y, I don't think does anything. I think that's where I came from, actually. Oh, son of a bitch. I watch what I'm doing. Okay. For those that turn to hope. Interesting. Okay. Press X to absorb the light. I've learned ball jump. To use this ability, push the left stick towards a wall and press A continuously to leap upwards. That is what I need to go up that little chute that I was checking out. Okay, energy cell increases my energy capacity. God, this game is visually gorgeous, and the audio for it is just incredible as well. It's so immersive. I'm so busy staring at the background, I walked into these things last time. How do I get up there? Got some green powers. Got some of those. Hold B to rekindle it. Game saved. Which way? I can't quite make it to there, so I guess I gotta go over here. Wow, it's getting really loud up in here. X to open this gate. I'm sure I want to yet. I'm gonna finish exploring. didn't see that guy coming. Okay. Hollow Grove. There we go. Well, it looks like I did explore down already, so I should go. Should go back this way. If I go. Oh, you know what? There's a little bit of down I didn't do. Aha, it's a good thing I came down here. I like the sound. Oh, well, they didn't make that one too challenging. Okay. That's not all of it. Okay. More juice for that, so if we go down and to the left, oh, that's disturbing. Oh shit! Okay. Some angry looking pustules of whatever they are. Those guys are good shots. There's the map piece. I need to go all the way to the right and down. Oh, I see. It reveals the part that I haven't. Oh, there's an underwater part over there I missed. A couple of them. And a little wee tunnel there. Okay. Alright, so I still have quite a bit of work to do. Oh shit! There we go. I forget what those are. Now's not the time for wondering, now's the time for getting the hell out of the way. Cool. We collect enough energy cells, I can open these. I need two more, one for each little boss. Alright. There we go. Okay, what abilities have I got access to? Increase the strength of the spirit flame. Makes most pickups shown on the map. Creating a soul link restores one life cell. Not real short on life for the most part. Not having trouble hitting hard. Maybe I'll do this one. So then I can get some freebies that I might otherwise have missed. Yeah, I know about that one down there. The one's in the water. Okay, that makes sense. Yeah, this is handy. Okay, shows me where I've missed a bunch of stuff. No, I can't go up there. I need to go over and around, I guess. Oh. Like a soul! It's a me, Oreo! Okay, over here. Oh, and fire. Kaboing! And there's a map piece there, or whatever that is. Okay, that goes firing by. Kablam! Open the gates! Ascend shop. Yeah. visuals in this game are astounding. Okay, so I need to find the Ginso tree, or the Tree of Waters, whatever you'd like to call it. And I still have a hell of a pile of unexplored nooks and crannies over here. What's this? Another gate I need to open? No? Some sort of gate I can't open. Well, I could go back and check a few of these things out, but I don't really want to go back and forth through that gauntlet right now, so I'll go forward and we'll backtrack some other time. Let's see what we've got here. Hollow Grove, Valley of the Wind. One of those disintegrating bridges. Nice. I don't want to go down there. Some tunnel. Oh, that'll get me down there, and that'll get you there. Juicy juice. All right. What do you do? Okay. And I need to get to that from the top somehow. Okay, I can't just open that. Let's take a look down here. little energy pellet. Bing! The thing on the other side of that, I don't really need to get to because I'm full of energy. Alright, let's backtrack up this way. That's a gate I can't get through either. I can go that way, okay. Let's see where this leads. Oh, cool. The tree. Hold X to charge and release X to detonate and damage everything within proximity. Holy shit. Okay, so there's still that arm of things underneath me. But for now... Ah! Okay, well, I can now get through those. Time to backtrack a little bit. Kablam! Take that. Okay, up here. Got this guy. Oh, shit. I don't have any more juice to charge with. Okay, let's go find some energy. Get back up there. Yeehaw! Church back up. Alright, now I need to go up across here. Got that little bubble. And I can't jump high enough to get up there. Need some sort of a super jump, rocket jump type thing. Probably gonna end up looking like an energy rocket shooting blue light out of my ass. I'm back up here. Okay. Bing, bing, bing. Okay, now I've got to go onto that, so. Oh shit. Really well balanced controls, and I'm overcorrected. So get rid of all of the little evil, spiky blob things. I don't know how I'm gonna get that thing on the left side there. Well, crap. Can't get up through that. Thank you. Alright. Bit of an ass kicking there, and yeah, there's a whole bunch of space up there I'm missing, and not one energy pellet so far. I don't much like the looks of this place. Can't see what's down there to know what I'm landing in. Let's go up for now. I don't have enough bubbles for you, Dor. Well, looks like I have one choice left, and that's down the hole. Fuck, I kinda expected that. Alright, let's backtrack a ways. Okay, that mid-air intercept was just dirty pulling. Oh, right, I couldn't actually get up there. Fuck it. While I'm down here, I might as well backtrack now that I don't have to go through that miserable gauntlet of shit. I can just take the shortcut. Okay. I forgot, water is bad for Ori. Let's try this again without maybe suiciding. I saved the fact that I changed this, right? Ah, crap. Yeah, I need it to be down there. Okay, apparently swimming is a bad idea until I get a power that lets me swim without dying. I have to go over and then up into there. Did I get whatever's across here? Yep, looks like. Okay. Hoppity hop. Hoppity hop. I don't think I can get up here. That is where I need to get up. Okay, not so much for that idea. What the little energy ball over here. Oh shit. I thought I could go up that. Am I able to detonate and damage those? Nope. Okay. Some other time then. Whee! Over here. Spirit well. Ah! I gain another ability point. Okay. Game saved. Alright, ability point time. Stronger damage. Creating soul link. Restores me. Life pickups restore us twice as much. Yeah, I'll do that. I seem to be doing pretty good that way. Okay. And you guys and your son of a bitchin' shots that predict my path. If I stand still, I get hit. If I don't stand still, I still get hit. And I need to drop down to here. Really? You guys already dead and he still got me? Might as well kill you for the XPs. Oh wow, that's barely worth it. Think. Okay. No more backtracking, it's gonna be productive, so let's go forward. I need to go up here. Bing. And up here. Up, up. Destroying! Up here, I can't shoot that thing. Well, fuck. Did better at that last time. And we'll go back this way. There. Oh, I can get through that. Dodged getting shot that time. 1, 2. Corpse comes flying down. Go away. You bother me. Ding. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here we go. Well, I got them all that time. Boing. Soul Link and Tap B. Ultra Spirit Magnet. Most pickups will automatically be absorbed. Charge Flame Efficiency. You know what? I'm gonna up my damage because they're starting to get a little bit more. A little bit more stubborn. That little fat guy I just got past probably would have been easier with a stronger attack. Okay, so what am I supposed to do here? Yeah, I'm not missing anything that I can get into yet. This requires 4, just like that other door. Oh, I can go through these, right. I don't have any juice for that. Aha! Juice crystals! Boom! And we'll do the same thing with this guy. Shit! Oh good, I'm up to 3 now. Every time the body falls on me, I think it's gonna fucking kill me. Oh, that was shitty. Kabloom. Get it. Alright. Alright, one more time. Yeah. Come on. Before I do that, I gotta go kill the spider and get the blue energy crystal. Shit! Okay, let's... No, there's no way I can back up. Damn it. There's no way I can get back up there and get to that other side now. There's definitely a right order to do that in. Here's hoping I don't have to die to fix that. Suck if I have to die, but it's probably gonna happen anyway. I do tend to do that. Oh, my little bubbles. Can't get them. I don't have an ability bending yet. You son of a bitch! That last minute shot. There. Boingy. I don't think I can clear that from here. Oh, I almost got it. Okay, how the heck do I get over that pile of brambles? Holy shit, I can do that. Jesus! 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 Tough guy. He's gonna blow up that bridge. He didn't blow up the bridge. Oh, come on. Let's try this one more time. How to do that for the green doors yet. Can't break that. What the hell is that? I can't get through there. Okay. I can't get through down at the bottom. Just gotta go through down the way I went. Blink. Sproingy. Okay. And over we go, and over. Alright, now I need to trick you into blowing up this bridge. Is that gonna do it? Nope. Apparently I can't get you to blow up the bridge. Oh, it rolls into me! You bastard! Okay, now I got it. I would have thought that guy was my ticket through that bridge there. What the? Where'd that guy come from? Got my ass handed to me. Come on. And now I can get my extra life cell. Oh shit. Alright. Getting a little hairier doing these things. Oh, you're back. Please tell me that other jackass isn't. Oh, that other jackass is. I don't know how to get you to hit that. Oh, crap. Like I'm gonna get multiple chances at it. Come on. Ah, shit! Aww. Okay, I gotta figure out how to get him to ricochet up. I wanted to do it. Improve the radius and damage of the charge flame. Cause the spirit flame to damage two targets at once. Creating a soul link restores life. Halves the cost of charge flame. Yeah, I think that's the way I was going, isn't it? Creating a soul link restores two life cells. Son of a bitch! Okay, what am I supposed to do with you? We all die together! No, that didn't work as expected. What the shit is that? Ah! Mom! Mom! There we go. Alright, you green asshole. Go! 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 And now he's back. Right? No? Oh, really? Can I make him lunch? Nope, he won't lunch. But I need to get through this. Okay. Yeah, I'm running out of places to go that I... Aww. I walked past the entrance to get that piece for the map stone, and I gotta go back for that. I want to figure out how to get you to hit that damn thing. Come on. Come on, stupid. Here, hopefully, not dying, hopefully. How do I get to you? I don't think I want to go down there. But again, I don't think I have a hell of a lot of choice at this point, do I? Okay, down we go. Of course, I would have to land on you, wouldn't I? Take that, you fagging spider! Spider jerk. Spider jerk. No. You bastard. Hitting me over and over. Bloom. All right. Okay, there's a whole lot of map over here. I still need to get a fourth energy orb so I can pop through those doors. Well, you know what? This looks like an excellent place to save. Let's do that. After I kill this guy. the way. Alright, let's save. This has been an hour of me getting my ass handed to me by Ori in the Blind Forest. If you like what you saw, hit like, hit subscribe if you want to know about new videos as they come up. If you have comments, suggestions, ideas, questions, throw them in the comments and I'll respond to them as fast as I can.